Gagne ahead to Steven Stamkos. Oh, he hit him by Chris Orpik.
Oh, he hit him real hard. He was parallel to the ice right there. He just couldn't get enough of Brooks Orpik. Steven Stamkos took a look, and look at that. He did obliterate him. He was parallel to the ice, and he pasted him right to the boards.
He saw him coming, too, and there was nothing he could do.